Praise be to God. Daily One Missionary Biography. Today's missionary, Bruce Olson. Date of birth, 10-11-1941. Date of death, not known. Place, Minnesota. Country, America. Place of mission, Venezuela, Colombia. Bruce Olson was born in a Christian family in Minnesota. He experienced salvation at an age of 14 while reading the New Testament. He attended the missionary conferences and was challenged by several speakers to go and serve as a missionary. At the age of 16, he realized that God wanted him to become a missionary to the tribes of South America. He studied linguistics and applied to several mission boards only to be rejected. But the burning Christian desire compelled him to go to Venezuela against the objections of his parents and no financial sponsorship. Bruce was 19 when he reached Venezuela. He heard about the Motilonberi, a violent tribe that had little contact with the outside world. These people were plagued by epidemics and violence and were slipping towards extinction. Olson felt a strong pull towards these people to introduce Christ to them. After months of walking through the uncharted areas, Olson found the tribe in the thickest part of Colombian jungles. The moment he made contact with them, he was pierced by arrows and almost got killed by the Motilon chief. Nevertheless, enduring physical pain and loneliness, he continued to live within their territory with hope. There, he befriended with a witch doctor, taught her modern medicine, and earned the confidence of the tribal people. He learned their language, shared the basic gospel message in the form of local parables. Within months, the entire Bari people had accepted a contextualized version of Christianity. Missionary work is not devoid of difficulties. Once he was kidnapped by a band of guerrilla terrorists who wanted to control Motilon territory. He faced torture and death threats for 9 months. But his godliness amidst the torture led many of the terrorists to Christ. He built schools, hospitals and training centers for the Bari people. Olson, who is affectionately called Brichko by the natives, inspired several others to continue the work among the other tribes in Colombian jungles. Beloved, does your godliness change the hearts of the people? Lord, give me the strength to endure pain among trials to earn souls for you. Amen. God bless.